Istanbul Fashion Week provides a great platform for young designers to bring their energy and dynamism to this vibrant Turkish city. We have picked up on, amongst others, the label Tavernam and their brocade materials, very Ottoman-esque, made modern thanks to the sexy cuts. For the sister duo Rana and Berna Kanok, the spirit of Istanbul is ever-present. Through their puff-sleeve tops, where most focus is placed on the shoulder area, and their cocktail dresses in bronze tones. Deniz Kaprol, who is mostly well known for her magnificent jewels, chose to capture our attention by having a catwalk full of shirtless men, an original approach no doubt.
Let's celebrate, let's do it right now and not hesitate, we gonna rock it to the top.
And finally we have Ashley Gula, who turned heads with her humorous and brightly coloured collection, which was inspired by the 1970s this season.
Now I'm feeling great, best ever, and you know I don't exaggerate. This moment is a moment I'll appreciate. Today is a day I will remember.
This is the best one.